17th of May from Washington, D.C. and Capitol Hill. We are dressed in our traditional gunas, just like on any normal Constitution Day celebration. However, this year, it's a little bit different. We hope everyone is enjoying themselves with all the May 17 festivities, enjoying waffles, ice cream, and pulse ibra. Even though we can't celebrate together, we hope you're having a great time from wherever you are. On behalf of the Norwegian American Chamber of Commerce and Team Norway here in DC, we wish you a great May 17 celebration. Gratulerer med dagen! Hip hip hurra!
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 Hi there, I'm New York City Councilmember Keith Powers, and I'm wishing you a very happy Norwegian National Day. I have the great fortune of representing the Norwegian Seamen's Church and Cultural Center in New York City and would be looking forward to celebrating with you this year, but sadly we all have to celebrate from home. So this is going to be a little bit different. We're not going to have a street fair or other big celebrations here in the city, but instead you're going to be celebrating from home with a concert and speeches, and I am told that there's even going to be a toast. So hope you're able to find your own way to celebrate all the contributions of the Norwegian community here in the city and throughout the United States. And I do look forward to seeing everybody at some point in the future to celebrate in person together once we can be together again. But wanted to say on behalf of me and my district, a very happy Norwegian National Day. And I believe the words are Gratulerer med dagen. I hope I got that right. Happy Norwegian National Day. Please be safe and healthy, and hope to see you sometime in the future. Thanks.
Da flagget heiset opp her på Sjømannskirken i New York, og vi inviterer deg til å sende inn dine bilder av den feiringen du har der du er. Bruk gjerne hashtaggen Sjømannskirken i New York eller 17 May Love New York.
Og så håper vi du blir med på ringestafetten vi skal ha i formiddag. Målet vårt er at alle nordmenn i New York blir enten ringt av noen i dag, eller at de selv ringer til en de vet setter pris på det. Gratulerer med dagen!